How you doing? How you doing, babe? And the kid, like, then he backs off. So then his other friend, like, the little guy with, like, the chin strap at the bar, he comes over and he pushes... Was he associated with that?
No, I don't know.
So he comes in and, like, pushes everyone out of the way and goes right up to Dave and is like, hey, how you doing? And Dave's like, hey, don't touch me. What's your deal?
And he's like, no, it was kind of cool.
Dave was, like, standing his ground, too.
Who won in the fight? Dave?
Trash. It didn't come to fisticuffs.
Was it Babs, though?
Babs was like TMZ. He's like,
but in the parking lot.
I heard there was a fight. Who won the fight, huh? Nick!
Is he taking a shower?
No, he's coming.
Is he doing his hair?
Flipping his nails?
He always brings his hair stuff wherever he goes.
I love it. They should have a reality show.
They should,
yeah. They should have like
the
a movie.
Old couple.
It's like a reality show, but it's just
says OD.
It's like a Freaky Friday thing, and they switch bodies.
That'd be great.
So Dewar's married to two kids.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, Henning's fucking.
Are you excited for the show, Griff?
Yeah, no.
Why not?
Because it's gonna be awful.
Are you excited?
Yeah, just doing monologues.
For what?
For the show.
Depends on the suggestion.
Did I really do that without even?
Smart night.
It's not tonight. Where are we going?
I have no idea anymore.
I did like the week after.
Finally, dude. Yo, you pumped for the show?
Excited, man.
You got a shirt.
It's a nice shirt.
Thanks.
I'm excited. I'm pretty excited, I think. We'll see what happens. I guess.
And I'm feeling like a suspect. And well, I'm sick to my stomach without a gut check. My money's super tall. They call that success. Would you like to climb into my wallet? She said, fuck yes. Well, now that we just came to an agreement, you should know I really mean it. Miss Rapunzel with the cleavage.
Why don't you, like, tell the police that you know who did it?
Set rickshaws on fire?
I mean, because they can't really do anything. Like, I've already told them.
Yeah, they can.
It's, that's no, arson. Literally can't. Well, it's all hearsay.
Like, they really need them to confess.
You just missed the whole Travis Bickle talk. He blew up Nick's car.
Who blew up your car?
This one is like they talk.
You just missed that whole car.
My car got set on fire.
Set on fire?
Yeah, Brian.
Did it explode?
Yeah, my mom woke up to it exploding. Is that... Are you happy? It's too soon. I don't want to talk about this right now. Is that okay with you?
No, no, he must have gotten on the way.
Especially not in the tea. I'm going to get lit on fire. Just talking about it. It's probably here right now. It's a sauce mix brought to you by Mountain Dew.
By Douche Fuel.
Douche Fuel. We get an old fashioned.
What, we missed the train?
I'll have two French crullers, please.
Don't pay for it.
Oh, you got a gift card?
I bought it from Michelle Prince.
I saw you bought it. I know it's a gift card from Michelle Prince.
I never gave it to him because you could say
it's a creepy thing you're doing. You're just like creeping.
Get a pound of coffee for $9.
How much is that gift card for?
$15. I kept forgetting to give it to her and then she was like, you didn't really get me anything. I was like, alright, cool. I didn't.
So you bought it for her?
Yeah, like before Secret Santa, and I kept forgetting to give it to her, and then she didn't believe I got it, so I didn't.
It's good omens, good omens.
I used to do this golf job, and this kid one day, we brought him there, and he like comes back, and he's like, oh man, yeah, I got hit in the face with a golf ball today. Like, no
yeah, but
way.
You would know.
Like, yeah, he would be like bleeding.
Yeah, you literally, your face would be like devastated.
I'm sure someone, like a professional athlete out there, could do that. I don't think anyone would attempt to do it.
Yeah,
you would jack yourself up so badly, then you'd get electrified to death. And he was like, oh, just be. And he wouldn't give up.
Yeah.
He didn't see it.
Anyone who tries.
So here he's
it's almost as good as Bobby's.
Dude, I got tremors.
It's almost as good as Bobby.
Give me shit.
I don't want to film. Hi. Just Suspect sucks. JustSuspectSucks.com. That's a tongue twist.
We're gonna cut that part out.
I'm actually ambidextrous. I can do everything the same with this one.
Right-handed or left-handed?
What? I'm a righty.
You're righty?
Yeah.
Righty?
Lefty.
Kind of. I'm
you're a lefty?
Yes.
You really are?
Yes.
Why is that weird?
Did you guys lose me?
Yeah.
Yeah, what the fuck, Houdini?
Is this where we're performing at?
Well, our new name is actually Sci-Fi Fest. We got the low billing tonight.
I'm excited. Yeah.
that is. Dave's shirt? Are you kidding me? A lot of statutory. Like, way too much. Very, very handsy. It was very handsy. My mustache wasn't featured enough. Lighting, although not fluorescent, way too high.
We're right here at this game right now, and it's 82-82.
This is a moment in history.
We're at the Garden.
This is a basketball game. They don't do a lot of these, okay? So let's pay attention.
Overtime, bitches. Overtime.
Do they make blouses for men?
They should. That's pretty much Welch's for men. It's bad news.
It's my juice box. My adult juice box.
This is sad.
Are you leaving?
Yeah, I'm gonna head out, buddy.
All right, guys, we're missing.
Do you need Dave for this one?
No.
Where's Dave?
No.
Get Dave over here.
Hey, Dave. Dave, come here for a second.
Just blew my nose.
Are we doing a spoof? Thanks.
Thank you, sir.
Oh, how nice.
Oh, one of these quick things. We should have been on that.
Why
am I here?
Right,
hey,
guys.
You want to see some chest here? I'll show you how it's done.
Dave's had one drink. We need to find a way home for him.
I was trying to do an email.
Oh, the sexy guy left.
I can be a waiter. Give me some roller skates, all right?
So, pumped about the first show.
Yeah.
Glad we finally got the first one.
It's the worst video I've ever been about.
Yeah.
He interrupted a text message.
Now Matt's done with his bit, thank God. So, we got folks next show. We're going to be performing at the Coolidge Theater because we got the audition.
What's that?
We're going to be performing in front of 400.
Wait, we got it?
Yeah, we got it.
How do you know?
Yeah, I heard back from the kiddies.
So, they got that going for them.
We're going to be performing at the Coolidge Theater by the
Coolidge Theater. I want all of you here. All of you.
We might not be a big deal yet, but we're definitely acting like it.
Kind of not a big deal.
Yeah,
but you wouldn't know it.
This is where we're performing. This is where we're going to be. This is the interview.
400.
What up, player?
Is this what they said when we got it?
Yeah, this is what they said. We should film this.
Everyone in spell check, bro.
Everyone is pumped.
This guy just gave us 400 seats. Full improv troupe as opposed to just one stand-up act.
The pleasure is ours.
Yeah, man.
Dude, this is sweet.
From each camera, get the full.
Yeah, exactly. Get the full thing from each camera.
The actual funny shit that happened.
Can we get the laugh track from the Big Bang Theory and just throw it on there?
Yeah. Closing comments before I shut this up.
Yeah, I shaved my balls today.
Where's my...